do some trial and error. But actually, in this case, it's good to recognize that this is 6x quantity squared, and this, minus 49, is minus 7 squared. This is the difference of two squares. Anytime you have the difference of two squares, it can be factored very easily. A squared minus b squared, in general, is a minus b times a plus b. That's definitely worth remembering. You can check this, you can FOIL it. A squared, a times a is first times first is a squared. Outside times outside is plus ab. Inside times inside is minus ab. And last times last is minus b squared. Those cancel, simplifying to a squared minus b squared when you check it. This always works. So here a is 6x and b is 7. So we get 6x minus 7 times 6x plus 7. You